until you set yourself free. Right.
That's humbled. This time, you'll be the one that's humiliated. And this time, you will be the one that grovels for the money. And how appropriate that the money you grovel for is your very own. A victim of your own greed, wallowing in the muck of avarice.
Just don't pass the time.